Hey YouTube world, this is your girl Shawan Shani. Hey y'all. Yes, I did my own intro because I don't feel like editing today, so I figured if I just sang it, I didn't have to add it. My song's coming up. So this package came. I said, well, let me try to do an unboxing before I go to work. As you see, set up in the kitchen because the box is big and I wanted to stand up, and today got something to open it with. So, y'all like my hair? I got a dig yesterday. And my individual lashes on lip gloss. No makeup. Pure natural. Make sure my phone vibrate and take it off of Wi-Fi so it won't make this ring. But I got this. I don't know what it is. I kinda got an idea, but I had stuff coming. Because I said I wanted to do a lot of updates. Because my channel ain't had videos on a long time, so I'm about to be flooding it. I don't care what company socks unboxing. Because we made my YouTube channel active. So put my riches up. Oh, weight loss check. I don't know if you can see. Probably can't tell. But I'm getting down there. I know. Go ahead, open the box. Say you're supposed to turn the knife away from you. I gotcha. Man, I can't get this. Why is it so USDA. I don't know why. Okay. It's coming along. One side up. Turn the knife that way. Pop it upside up. Dang it. Oh, I just mopped this dog on floor. Okay. I'm gonna mop that up. I'm gonna sweep it up. Stuff dropping everywhere. I think it's the box inside that's just big. Only reason why I'm breaking this box down is because I don't need any more boxes. I ain't mailing nothing off this video. And I'm gonna break it down for my trash can. Ooh. I see what it is. Not my phone in the sink. I see what it is. Stuff that I'm gonna really, really enjoy. Air fryer. Box of seven. Yep, that's what I got. Step on it. Make it flat. For the trash. Let's open this. Let me see. I want to see. It says healthy air fryer. Ooh, la la. Came in a book. I don't know what this is. Oh, we got some recipes in the bag. Okay, foamed up. Oh, this shit is big. I thought it was little. What part this is? 5.2. Air fryer. Our daughter had just a 5. I guess I don't. What the hell? So I needed the 4. I don't care. I'm gonna do it. This thing gonna just live on the counter because I was thinking I could put it underneath the sink and I was done. But this thing is big. Y'all, I'm gonna put the camera where y'all can really see this. I'm gonna take it. And I'm gonna sit it up. Oh, here. So we can see, my fat self bought the biggest one. What the heck? This thing is humongous. Okay. Let me see if I can open it. Oh, that's the back. This is the back. Oh, I guess when you wrap the cord in, because of vent. This is the front. Okay, you push. Alright. Oh, my bad. Still tape up. Come on. I can like cook like a whole. I guess you got Princess Legend. Lift this up. Take the inside. Oh, okay, so I had to push this up, and then it's an eject button down in here. Stuff inside. In fact, I'm thawing me out some chicken today for tomorrow to try. I'm not trying the one with the flour, the one just regular. They say spray with the oil or whatever. Put it on, hit the chicken button. 20 minutes. Matter of fact, let me turn it on. Okay, snap this back. I'm gonna turn it on so we can plug it up so we can see the lights. Got a heater inside the top. Got some paper on here. Okay, let's plug it up so we can see how pretty it is. And my socket is right here too, so I don't know. Ooh. Y'all see it? Y'all see it. You see it? Okay, so that's the temperature. I guess that's the time. That's the temperature. Medium. Okay. Oh, and then start. Oh, so we're gonna cut it off. And I got the book, so I know what to put my recipes on. Oh, how do you turn it off? Why did it turn off? Different recipes in here. Okay. They're still gone. It didn't turn off. Am I supposed to hold the button? I'm gonna hold it and see. I unplug it until it's getting hot. So I had just pushed this and it is open. So I had to play with it, you guys. Because I figured it was like set to like turn off automatically. And that's that, so hope you enjoy. Bye, you guys.